Marietta is a beautiful river town with European ambience. It is a beautiful place to raise a family. But if you're looking for some critically acclaimed excitement in your life, then come on down to WaveCon. This is the height of luxury! WaveCon was hosted in 2019 at the Lafayette Hotel, a place where guests could not only check in, but check out themselves. Whether you were dragged here by your more famous family, or just came alone to fart in front of everyone without them knowing it's you, you'll have loads of fun. At WaveCon, you've got a variety of exciting things to do, like show off your sportsmanship, fondle your friend's balls, get smashed, potentially die on a faulty roof,
I was right in the middle of it,
vandalize other people's clothing, escape reality by playing games, become a Jedi, or sell your soul. Like the sound of all that? If not, then too bad, bitch! Your ass is gonna sit back, relax, and enjoy as we give you a small taste of what you've been missing out on, baby. Who wrote this? Was it Shane? Dang it. It's gonna cut to him next, isn't it?
Last year, it was his birthday. How old were you, 17?
I was turning 17.
So I put on my knee and I whooped his ass 17 times. Then afterwards, all those, you know, those underage sexual abuse allegations kept coming out. I kept thinking, man, he's a fan. I could get in trouble. I'd be fucking outcast. But he's cool, so he didn't charge me for molestation. But I remembered, in most states, the age of consent is 16.
What is that here?
And it was definitely consent because he liked it.
Yeah,
no, I'm just kidding.
Ready?
Now he's 18. We're glad we're here. Glad he's here, buddy.
Not great, Shane. Creepy.
The real trick is that when you see someone IRL for the first time that you've seen like on camera, you realize like, oh, I thought you would be taller. You know, it must not be him.
My favorite thing is seeing people's reactions to Bigfoot.
Every time you guys like do anything where your legs are showing, we're like, wow, your legs.
Look at them legs.
Filming me, filming.
This is filmmaking at its finest.
We out here at WaveCon. Have a fun. It's great.
Heck yeah.
Felix.
Hi. I'm Jade. I'm Shane's cousin. Yay.
She's my cousin actually.
Yeah. That's what I was saying. Like, although it was
Alicia.
You take a picture for us?
I will take a picture 100%.
Chuck crew, Calvin. You're done. Chuck, get out of here.
Photo bomb.
Chuck. One. That's what makes you
beautiful. It's going to take time. Just know that. You know, don't be assholes. Just hang out and talk to people. You know what I mean?
Where's Bigfoot at?
We'll just tape two together.
Jesus Christ.
Eric.
What's up?
Okay, is that one? I don't want to hit him too hard.
Someone's getting sued.
Go for it.
I need a warm-up shot. That's what it was.
Son of a bitch, Paul! Why don't you just go home? That's your home! Fuck!
damn near sue. I damn near sue. I hate this motherfucker.
No, don't do that.
I finally found a sport that hates me.
All you gotta do is just tap it in. Just tap it in.
Oh, it's magic. It tried to come out again. I saw it almost come out again.
Yeah,
he makes a bunch of stuff through like 3D printing. So I'm imagining that's what he made, right?
Yeah.
You made those?
I made him because Rick called him silly.
His R stars are silly.
So I made him like 9.
You're like,
yeah.
R from Rick.
Yeah.
What was that?
Hey, have your ball, man. You have your ball.
Carmen and Amber are good at sports.
Are you filming me, fuck up? We're cutting this out. I had to bowl it straight, because straight's for pussies. I'd rather curve every time loose. And people say, how do you curve like that? Anyone can bowl straight.
Hello there. Are you flying casual with your lightsaber skills and want to improve with that special woman in your life? Well, fly no further than at Whiteley's Jedi Dojo. Call 1138-327-C3P0 right now to learn how to handle that hilt properly and ignite that power within you. Even the simplest of techniques can awaken the Force in all the ladies out there. So what are you waiting for? Take the jump to light speed and call now. We promise not to keep you on hold like Hux.
All right, here we go. We have a special performance by the Yoo-Hoo.
What?
Oh.
No.
Dress up like myself for Halloween, and somebody's gonna ask me what I am, and I'm gonna tell them I'm a slave to Blind Wave.
Hey, Phil.
Feeling good? Ready to get this tattoo.
Kevin? Feeling good? Good. Nervous?
Hey Rob, how you feeling?
Good.
Good. First one. Nervous?
Nah.
Nope.
I would say you have a crowd watching you.
I think some could say that this tattoo is critically acclaimed.
Mitchell's only WaveCon 3.
I would say next year.
You're gonna know Blind Wave so well.
You're gonna hate the logo.
You're gonna hate the logo by the time you get that one. Can't say I'm not a Blind Wave fan, man.
Will Mama Grieve be happy or sad or mad?
All three, I think.
Okay.
You make your way up the steps with anticipation to a penthouse of inebriation, a rooftop of music, a rooftop of friends, a rooftop of fun.
You know, like a liar.
You're unaware of the looming danger and imbalance. You'll soon find out what happens when you invite men to ladies' night.
There's a few steps.
These are the stairs they want Treat Street to block
up. This is our main reaction set.
So I keep a notebook for every show that we do.
So mine's the neat one.
It's what?
Whose is the same?
Neat. The neat one.
It's neat.
Because it's neat. It's organized.
Who's it?
Shane's looks like a high school locker. So.
Here's our gaming stream area where we do like Smash, Mario Maker.
So if I'm doing The Witcher, I move one of those over. I want to get like one of those photographer pull-down things.
And as you can see, we need more shelves right now because it's getting a little crazy, but we try to like keep it in order. So you have like Game of Thrones kind of up here. Star Wars gets its own.
Star Wars gets its own thing.
It's like Calvin usually uploads to editors. Mm-hmm. So when he does that, he just come over here and be like, you know, well, this is what it looks like every month.
Maybe not me.
Okay.
This is the Benjamin Bangarang room?
This is the Bangarang room.
Benjamin.
Jeez.
Hey, dude. We appreciate it.
Yeah, but a lot of snacks have been sent. God damn it.
Huh?
I just, you know.
That's his. That's Eric.
Really? Okay. He just put that.
It looks great. Okay, I put that up like 2 days ago.
Yeah.
After Eric left.
Not safe for work.
Okay.
He gets super awkward about that stuff, and I don't think he's been in here since I put it up. Okay. So on his first tour here in the next group.
So
he's gonna bring you up here and be like,
"Who's filming that, right?" Because you
guys, yeah, you're gonna be filming that, right?
Yeah, I'll stick around for that.
Yeah,
okay. Because I think the next group also has the Pixel family with Baby Pixel.
Okay.
So I think he's gonna get real awkward. It's gonna be great.
I don't know why that poster's up. I feel like someone's trolling us, but that is Aaron's computer over there, so that makes sense.
Yeah, I'm rolling.
I can't hear. Who needs the clap?
Definitely.
Son of a bitch, who clapped?
Come on, bitch, let's go, motherfucker, let's do it.
This is the Q&A. That was.
Come on, thank you.
I was working for the city as a laborer, which I really liked that job. But it was just all these white guys, you know? Just like, but I will
Jake,
say...
you only work with white guys now.
Yeah.
I know. Nothing's changed, you know what I mean? I was like, it might not be kid-friendly. But his kids saw it, they were talking to me, and they were just shitting on our views. And it's like, 200,000, what? Because they're watching like Pew Pew Die and stuff, you know.
PewDiePie?
Yeah.
Pew Pew Die.
I'm an old man.
The struggle with that was, you know, how many kids I have then?
Three.
How many do I have now?
Well,
I was very pregnant at the time.
When weren't you?
Is there anybody in there that hasn't seen Black Sails?
Why?
What the fuck?
Watch it.
Yeah.
Nate,
what's
in everybody?
Hey. 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 Yeah. Probably will know what's in the Wave Rider. What's in the Wave Rider, Nate?
I better say it.
You better.
Yeah.
And there's vodka, gin, rum, blue carousel, sour mix, and a splash of syrup mist. And an orange.
Okay, guys, in fairness, remember, no shooting over the walls. Okay, no shooting over the walls, Paula. And remember, it's honor system. If you think you might have been hit, you were hit, okay? Go, 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 go!
I good. I took one with me.
I believe in you.
Nani? No. Nani. Once more into the fray.
Into oh, my, your shield?
Into the last good fight we'll ever know. Live and die on this day.
You're right.
Billy! Oh shit, I'm out! I'm out! I'm out!
I got bullets on the car! Oh,
Wolfman, pick up bullets!
Oh,
shit!
He's so fast on the trigger!
Max, you're in there! I couldn't remember what the plan was.
Back in!
Still in there! God damn it!
Oh my god! Why is it so shaky? It's so shaky!
I know!
3, 2, 1, fight!
Mods.
Rick, what are you doing?
No! Stop!
You monster!
Shane, are you done yet?
Yeah, you ready?
Yeah, I've been ready.
I'll be right there.
You said that 3 hours ago.
We haven't even been here for 3 hours, you dumb shit! Why don't you go on? I'll be right there.
Sure that, you know, that we're actually fucking being friends here, you know what I'm saying?
People make friendships, you know, I think that's what's really been holding a lot of stuff and keeping it going, is that not just, we're not just friends, but, like, you guys are friends, you know, we're friends with a lot of you guys, like, you guys are all here, and we talk and hang out and play games, and it's a great experience,
and you can only do that kind of thing in a place like this, in the time we are, with friends like this. So when I think about WaveCon 3, I think about what I could be doing, and instead I'm here with you.
Deathwatch!
Whoa!
Alright!
I was always raised, like, don't talk to strangers. You know, that kind of stuff. And then my job is literally meeting people from here that I've never met before.
They're not strangers, though.
They're not strangers.
Not anymore.
Yeah. We talk.
They're strange!
Like, what's up,
and it just continues to surprise me every year. Like, it's just crazy.
I'm gonna roll my shirt up, and I'm gonna tell them what this is. You're all part of that. Every single one of y'all are part of that. You know, you're all family.
Yep.
So, let's keep it going. Let's keep it going strong, you know, 10 more years. Don't stop, you know. There's a lot of people out there they haven't met yet. You know, this is only number 3. It's gotta keep going. It's gotta keep getting stronger and bigger. It's a wave.
Yeah.
So, oh, yeah. All right, guys. Thank you.